So we're going to get a 60-second counter here on the screen.